fights with like 4 losses. One of the losses was halfway through his career when he took a fight in Japan against Jaron Tong, who was at that time the world Muay Thai champion. Bobby went over there representing Sandy Holt, sitting around camp in Bolton, met Master Sken in Japan, and he actually went in the 3 rounds with a world Muay Thai champion. Bobby giving away over 100 fights. He actually had the guts to go out there and fight full Thai rules in Japan in front of a capacity crowd there of 10,000, fighting against a world Muay Thai champion, Jaron Tong, in the lightweight division. So when you hear the word no fear, I think this relates to this sport, and definitely to there, that man in the corner, in the red corner, Bobby Beckles. So let's see if Bobby's shaking off some of the ring rust. Remember, he has been out of the ring a long time. Oh, and he opens up there with a nice low point kick to David Parkinson there in the blue and gold shorts. Bobby in the white and red shorts. Bobby moving around the ring nicely using, oh, an excellent back. That's a reverse hand or southpaw left cross to the chin. Sends David down, but he's okay. Bobby back in with sharp hands. Good body kick from Bobby, and the crowd appreciating every kick and punch. Explosive start there from Bobby, but with a slip. Nice hand and leg combinations from Bobby, with a lovely tie guard there. David Parkinson's got a good guard, but Bobby seems to be finding his targets with his techniques. David isn't answering with anything yet. It is a 5x2 minute round fight, B class. So a long way to go. Ooh, good knee from Bobby. Just missing, David moves out the way of that one. David right at this moment doesn't seem to reply with much. Bobby's got it, it's one way to comment. Bobby totally dominating this opening round. Good hand combinations again. David, quick look at his corner there, looking for advice. And good technique again from Bobby with a 1-2 hoop, knee to the body. Just grabbing a breather there in the clinch. And Bobby just slipping there after his own kick, right at the end of the round. And vaulting over the top rope there, Master Sken. And Philip Ness, Phil, who's been training Bobby for this fight. And said Bobby actually has been teaching there at the very Thai Boxing Club. And Phil actually runs a sitting around camp over there in the USA, in New York. Phil, very active, teaching over there, very, very busy, 7 days a week. Currently running a club here in the United Kingdom. And commuting, I can say that word, between New York and Bury. Long way to commute, though, I might add. So here we go now. A total convincing win for that first round for Bobby. Let's see what happens in round 2. And fears of ring rust was dispelled in that last round with Bobby's opening one, totally dominating that. Bobby starting up again, very clean, very crisp and very sharp. But David seems to have revived the first round and he's started to make some attacks. You see him now with his hands and legs starting to operate. Obviously walking up. Bobby finding the right hand again. Well, he's starting to come forward for the first time in this fight. To get with some type of boxing style fighters, they will start a little bit slow and they will then progress to go